sometimes you win others. Sure beats losing, right? An ugly win's better than a loss. And you guys hung on. I like the resilience of your dad. I don't know if you guys make play for me in the football game, okay? But when we watch film tomorrow, what we're going to see is opportunities in the first half, twice in the red zone on this end of the field, a fumble going in down there, right? And we didn't finish drives. We had two missed field goals. We get down in the red zone, guys. That's five or six opportunities we had to get points, and we didn't convert. That close, and we could have done it. We didn't finish drives, and we make little mistakes, right? We had a couple guys younger. I'm proud of the young guys who stepped in on the offensive line and defensive line and got a lot of snap. We'll have a whole week. If those guys aren't back next week, we get guys ready, right? So it's important. It's kind of much up. Hopefully everyone's healthy and back next week. If not, those younger guys are going to have to step up and fill voids. It's a long season. Guys get hurt, it goes out. It's the way it works in football. Big win. I told you, I think that's the best team in our league physically. But guess what? That's now behind us. We're 1-0 in the league. There's five games, right? 1-0 doesn't win it. We go 1-4, you don't win the league. So we'll refocus tomorrow. We'll watch the film. We'll see mistakes we made, things that we can do better. We'll get back to work on Monday. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Beat New Miami on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Beat New Miami!